You have to remember where it all started and what we're all about, and then it comes down to one thing. We're all about family. We're all about taking care of each other. When we lose focus on that, we're at a loss.
Yeah.
First time was good.
You're gonna cut this out, right? Adam, no bloopers on this one, because I cursed.
Chief Wells is an excellent example of how our friends' names will not just be in a plaque somewhere, they will live forever.
Brother Billy Goldfeder, I love you, pal. I love you.
Think of another great way to honor Chief Alga for all that he's done for us, and we're proud to have his name, and it'll remain on that boat forever. We're happy, Mike. Thank you very much. And it gives me, again, great honor, and it is indeed a privilege to go ahead, PA, would you? I give you the Brian Jarvis.
Out with a story to have single family dwelling. Give me some help in here. I got people trapped.
They've been here all week building this as a thank you for hosting their guys down here. That
they asked me what we could do for Chief Lasky to kind of repay him for being so polite. To do this and see the expression on his face. Which is awesome.
Yeah.
the box.
When you guys release this or whatever, we got to get that whole wall open up.
He's filming that, you know. That's all I just thought. You know what, though? And he that's can right. shoot you in the foot. You say yes, I say no. You say stop, and I say go, go, go. Oh, no. You say goodbye, and I say hello. Hello, hello. I don't know why you say goodbye. I say hello. Hello, hello. I don't know why you say goodbye. I say hello. I say hi. You say no. You say why. And I say hello.
This is not just a Lewisville thing. It's a team thing that
stop right there.
You say goodbye, and I say hello. Goodbye, hello, hello. I don't know why you say goodbye, I say hello. Goodbye, hello, hello. I don't know why you say goodbye, I say hello.
Presented to Chief Tim Tittle, Firehouse Number 7 dedication. Thanks for all of your hard work, brother. Your partner, Rick Lasky, July 27th, 2008.
Been at the three-alarm fire that Adam missed?
Yeah.
The one you guys all know, the one that Adam missed, right? It's a three-alarm fire. Okay, the one that Adam, we would have put you on one.
These kids, they're learning, they're doing stuff, their families, it's a good day and everything, and I know you're obviously, you know, big-time family with you and Carol and your kids and that, and just, you know, those values, but...
Would you go ahead and communicate with Chief Greaser? I think he's going to try and get you hooked up with us. There's south of the incident in the middle of the parking lot. Thank you.
From dispatch.